So, Raylan, what are we going to do tonight?
Watch some hockey.
Who's playing?
27.
What two teams, buddy?
World.
And Roseau. Yeah. It's the event of the year here in Hockey Town, USA, where the Rams from 21 miles west of here come to take on our mighty Warriors. We're going to have a good time tonight.
There's a lot of noise in this establishment.
Ladies and gentlemen, hockey fans of all ages, can I have your attention, please, as I introduce the starting lineups for each team. First, from the visiting Section 8-2A Roseau Rams. At goal, the junior, number 30, Connor Woodke. On defense, the sophomore, number 3, Austin Clint. On defense, the junior, number 21, Jake Queen. At left wing, the sophomore, number 7, Jake Halverson. At right wing, the senior, number 25, Tanner George. And at center, the junior, number 14, Noah Ernest. The Rams are led by head coach Greg Lund. Assistant coaches are Gabe Magnuson, Josh Olson, and Keegan Kloss. And now, Hockey Town. Tonight's starting lineup for your defending Section 8A champion, World Warriors. Landing the net tonight, the senior, number 1, Evan Sukinski.
Hammer!
On defense, the junior, number 25, Ryan Lund. On defense, the senior, number 2, Eric Kelsa.
Hammer!
At left wing, the junior, number 22, Murray Marvin Gordon. At right wing, the senior, number 17, Jason Chaudelet. And at center, the junior, number 18, Kirsten Pilgrim. Hockey fans, tonight's main warrior joining the team is John Paul Heron. Warriors are at the head coach, Jay Hardwick. Assistant coaches are Michael Tweet, Scott Knutson, Dane Chagabay, and Son Chagabay. Hockey fans, this evening's officials are referees Jerry Allen Piper, Phil Stodgel, and linesmen Sean Story and Chong Bang. Now, hockey fans, I'd like to request you to stand and remove your caps and face the colors of our country located at the south end of the arena. Performing this evening's national anthem will be the World High School Pep Band under the direction of Mr. Jared Eastfold. Okay, hockey fans, I'd like to please direct your attention to center ice. Heading to center ice, the Roseau varsity girls hockey captains: Summer Bufflin, Lily Erickson, Jasmine Hovda, Jada Pulowski, and Sam Peterson. Also joining them at center ice will be the Roseau varsity boys captains: Noah Ernest, Keegan LaPlante, and Aaron Wenslaw. Also joining will be Max Foundation board representatives Conway Marvin and Paula Headland. The week before Christmas, the Roseau Boys and Girls High School hockey programs teamed up to sell t-shirts to maximize mental health awareness. All proceeds from these t-shirt sales were donated to the Max Foundation. The Roseau Boys and Girls teams were able to raise $1,404, and along with matching funds from Max Marvin's family, this donation totaled $2,808. Along with mental health awareness, the Max Foundation supports Project 11 within the Roseau School. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in a thunderous thank you to the Roseau Boys and Girls Hockey Teams. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the red carpet at center ice. Joining us this evening for the ceremonial puck drop is world's very own David Christian. Let's give him a warm Hockey Town USA welcome. As most everyone knows, Dave has an impressive hockey career. In college, he played for the University of North Dakota Fighting Sioux and was a member of the 1980 Miracle on Ice Olympic hockey team. Dave spent parts of 15 seasons in the National Hockey League with the Winnipeg Jets, Washington Capitals, Boston Bruins, St. Louis Blues, and Chicago Blackhawks. His World Warrior number 10 jersey was retired in 2019 and proudly hangs here in the Garden's rafters. Dave has always been known to give back to World in meaningful ways. Tonight is no exception as he commemorates the first Max rivalry night and back-to-back matchups between the World and Roseau High School girls and boys hockey teams. We'll have the captains join Dave at center ice. Okay, Hockey Town. Let's play some old-fashioned Northern Minnesota hockey!
I got 31 or Zoom split.
That's the way to start the game right there, boys. We'll snipe Selly, boys.
Here you go! Hockey Town USA goal scored by number 18, Carson Pilgrim, with an assist from number 17, Jason Chugabay. Pilgrim from Chugabay at 5:32.
Yeah, I know. They put it
That is
where Where'd you go?
Huh?
Where'd you go?
At what, Jay?
Where'd she go?
Where did she save
his beard? She left?
Yeah.
Yeah. She's, her daughter's here, yeah. She knows. She's not far. Ice.
Oh no. I don't know what movie that's from.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Loud noises.
Veronica Corners. My hair first is right there.
Nice.
He catch it, then he drops it. So that's what players do.
Oh yeah.
Come on, Warriors. Oh yeah, cheer because he didn't score. Good job, guys. That's ice. Attaboy.
Come on, take it!
Shot, Eric.
Physical component of the game.
Oh, come on.
You could have won the
ball. Okay, no.
What checks? World Warrior Power Play. Set it up, boys.
Minor penalty has been assessed to the Rams at 15:05 in the first period. Cross-checking, number 25, Tanner George.
Oh, I thought he was going to put it high.
Come on, you can get it.
1 minute remaining in the period. 1 minute.
Yeah! Yeah! Cover!
is underway.
There you go, Will. Dude. That might be the best Sam I've ever seen in a high school game.
He
totally blocked it. Caught it out of the air, buddy. There you go, Jason. Here you go, eight. Get on him. Yeah.
That's Hammer, dude.
Hammer's such a good dude. Hammer!
There should be, yeah. He grabbed his stick and yanked it out of his hand. Oh, side of the net.
Number six, he's trying to attack him down. So he can't find his stick.
Come on, boys.
His stick is broken. Can you see his stick?
A hook! All right. If that's the way they want to play it, we can play that game.
I'd probably watch it for you.
Uh-oh, that's a trip. No, that's a trip. That's a trip. You know.
Minor penalty has been assessed near the Warriors. 4:56 in the second period. Tripping.
I just want you to be aware. Don't sit back.
Oh, no.
hit that punk.
Hey, run that punk.
Yep.
Oh, we got another. No, they got a penalty now.
Minor penalty has been assessed to the Rams at 6:31 in the second period. High sticking, number 9, Gavin Jensen.
Come on. Attaboy, Hammer.
The Warriors return to full strength.
Now we got a power play. Uh-oh. You don't want to let him get some momentum up. He will stuff it. Oh! Band on it. Set it up, boys.
Set it up.
There you go. Point. Cross. Go down. Okay. Drop pass. We're good. There you go. Oh. Hit him in the skates.
The Rams return to full strength.
Oh, we got 2-on-1. Oh.
Scoring for Rozo at 8:45 in the second period. Minor penalty has been assessed to the Warriors. 9:46 in the second period. Interference, number 15, Taven James. Ernest from Georgia Wenzloff on the power play, panel 4.
Wheel now. Oh, look at this. Dog is back on the ice again already.
I did the fucking
toe. Uh-oh, 14's here. No.
Hey, you got this! Hey!
Hey,
you got this! Hey!
That's Hammer.
Hammer, you got this!
Oh my God!
You could have got a video of Peyton, didn't you?
Uh-oh. Net's off. You're being awesome, dude.
Come on, Roy.
Hit him.
Hit him. Hit him.
Oh, forgot. And that's a penalty on Rosa.
Minor penalty has been assessed to the Rams at 15:25 in the second period. Flashing number 4, Eli Winslow. Remaining in the period.
Got something.
I crawl every way.
Scoring for Rozo at 3:05 in the third period. Goal by number 25, Tanner George, with assist to number 14, Noah Ernest, and number 21, Jake Queen. George from Ernest and Queen at 3:05.
Throw your hat, buddy.
Where you go, Hockey Town, USA, goal scored by number 17, Jason Chagare, with the hat trick. Assist coming from number 22, Murray Marvin Cordes, and number 18, Carson Pilgrim. Chagare from Marvin Cordes and Pilgrim at 3:36.
Oh!
Got the job, buddy!
Shoot it!
Oh, that was cool.
That went behind the goalie, didn't it?
Yes, yes, I fucking did. That was mean, you dick.
That hit the glass.
It did hit the glass.
It could have broke.
No, it doesn't break very often. Interference!
They called it.
No, that's just icing.
Look to him. That's been kind.
Yep. Well, now we got a penalty. A hook. Oh, on Rozo.
Minor penalty has been assessed to the Rams at 5:28 in the third period. Hooking number 22, Brennan Johnson.
Five, four, three, two, one.
trip. But he did the goal and got a piece of that, buddy. That's how come it got up that high. Shoot.
Come on.
The Rams return to full strength.
Goalie was looking in the net there. Oh, not okay, Gomer. That was a poke check. Get back there, Gomer. Oh, that's a, yeah. Yeah, that's a penalty.
A minor penalty has been assessed to the Warriors at 8:45 in the third period. Holding number 5, Garrett Henham.
Holding, huh? All right, if you say so. Hey, Hang?
Yeah.
Who's on the power play here? Oh, nice save, Hammer. Oh.
My goal.
We got another penalty on us?
Come on.
Minor penalty has been assessed to the Warriors at 10:05 in the third period. Interference, number 18, Carson Pilgrim.
That's a trip.
I don't know.
The Warriors return to full strength.
Oh. What do we got going on here? They know hockey well enough to know that they didn't score. I'm just kidding.
They do because they're playing hockey. Look, I'm wearing the hockey shirt.
You are. Oh, and they got a penalty. I know, buddy. I don't know if Oro's going to try and get a goal now. They've got a comfortable lead. And but it is their arch rivals, you know.
It's fucking Rosa. You put as many in as you possibly can.
Ooh, cross-checking the ribs. That had to feel good. Nice call, too, there, Zebra. Yep, man, we're gonna go home, buddy. Nice.
Look at both teams!
Of course, a lot of the Rosa people left a little early because it wasn't as good of a game as they hoped for. I thought it was a great game. Thus ends the Warroad Rozo game number one. Warroad winning 7-4. Captain Jack out. Captain Jack out. This was a fun game. As a Warroad fan especially, I think it was a fun game. Did you like it, Raylan?
Yes.
Awesome.